Hello everybody. We are at a place called Paradise Landing on Kentucky Lake in Tennessee.
And it's really nice having that gated entrance for the security reasons and just that peace of mind that your property is safe.
As you know, we have been traveling the country doing stories and showing various pieces of property that are being marketed to RVers for RVers to have kind of their own permanent campsite that they own. And that's why we are here, because this is a very unusual one. This is a development in which all of the properties are on Kentucky Lake. I mean, they abut right to the shore of this lake. And well, it's actually, they call it Kentucky Lake, but it's really the Tennessee River.
And we're pretty excited because we can take our brand new Arcadia and camp right next to the river and enjoy the beauty that this land has to offer.
And the folks here who invited us down said we could stay, so we're going to stay right on the river. And I wonder if we could stretch this out into
a... They didn't say how long.
Yeah, maybe this video is going to take us a long time.
Yeah.
I should point out that they have a one-day sale on all these properties. And that is on, as you're watching this, on June 25th, 2022. We'll put the information about that right there. But they're going to probably sell off all these properties that are on the river. And we can't wait to see. Oh my goodness, there is the river. It's a great access road, but wow, let's put the drone up and show that river.
Good idea.
Okay, we are all unhitched and we are in our spot. We're right next to a covered pavilion, so we've got shade. We are right on the water. This is awesome. And best yet, we are just in time for a sunset.
We have been traveling all over trying to find RV property, and finding something like this is truly a gem. With the economy crazy, with the world absolutely gone mad, to find something like this where you can stay, buy some land, sit, contemplate life, and just enjoy.
Those are fish.
Mm-hmm.
Fish are jumping.
Fish are jumping.
Well, good morning. We slept so well last night. Not a sound anywhere. Kentucky Lake is as beautiful in the morning as it was last night at sunset. But we promised you a video, so we've got to load up the camera gear and go out and shoot some of these properties for you, but we will. As soon as I have my morning coffee. Maybe two cups.
These lots are huge. Some of them up to 70 times the size of a normal RV lot. And this is your property. You can do what you want with it. All of them with beautiful views on Kentucky Lake.
Kentucky Lake was formed by the damming of the Tennessee River in central Kentucky. It flows 184 miles through some of the most beautiful land down through nearly the entire width of Tennessee. It is a lake known for recreational opportunities, boating, swimming, and some of the best fishing you'll find anywhere.
Each of the properties at Paradise Landing are right on the shore of Kentucky Lake. They are pure ownership. You can put in your own dock if you want. There is even free storage for your RV and your boat.
The properties have electricity, septic and central water, and high-speed fiber optic internet available. There's no HOA, and property taxes are only about $300 a year. If you make Tennessee your full-time residence, you'll pay no state income tax.
Hi, is this the mayor and
his the mayor.
Chief of staff?
Yes.
Tell me about living here, how this all happened.
Oh, we found it on the internet and we just love it here. It's the cheapest land I could find on the water. And we looked, and we're here full time, and we leave during the winter time to go on vacation for a little while in our other RV, but we're here full time, and it's gorgeous. We love it.
Trudy, this looks like you really made this your own home.
Yes, it's our home, our own home. We do what we want with it. We're putting a deck in. We've got a spa up. We've got a fence that he's working on around here. And we're just making our little home because we are here year round and we love it. And it's peaceful and quiet. It's just beautiful here.
Now, am I correct? Did I see a garden when I walked up here?
Yes, I have an above ground garden. I've got tomatoes, cucumbers, zucchini, peppers, lettuce. I've got everything in there, carrots, and they're growing beautifully. I used to live in the desert and it was hard growing, but out here you put the seeds in and boom, you got a garden.
So you know, we've been traveling all over the country doing stories about RVers who are buying their own land. And you're kind of like a perfect example of why this is such a good thing. What are some of the thoughts about why this is so popular besides obviously what you've done here?
Well, it's just bigger than most RV lots. Most RV lots are big enough to fit your RV on. This is almost a half acre. It's 60 foot across the water, 324 foot deep. It's affordable. I checked into properties all over the East Coast, and for this anywhere else, you're looking at $200,000, and we just couldn't swing that, but we could afford the... It started at $59,000, and it goes up from there, but that's what we paid for this. Very affordable for
all anybody. All this cost $59,900?
This property was $59,900.
Yeah.
And that's doable for us because we're on a fixed income. We're both retired.
And we're first timers. This is the first time we've lived the RV life, and we love it down here at the river.
When they call this Paradise Landing for you guys, this seems to be true.
Yes, this is paradise. Couldn't find a better place to live, and it's home. Thank you.
These properties here at Paradise Landing will be sold off pretty much all in that one day on June 25th. And it's like I say, it's a land rush. People come from all over the country. There's a URL here. You can see the link there. If you click that link, you can go to their website and you can get lots of information and all of the questions. I know when you see a video like this, you have all these questions. What about this? What about that? Well, there's too many for me to answer, but if you go to their website, they will give you all of the answers that that you want. But this is a pretty neat piece of property. I have not seen anything like this anywhere in the country where you are on beautiful dockable lakefront frontage like this. I mean, you can't beat this.
Besides the beauty and the peacefulness of this place, it's the location. This is often referred to as Nashville's big backyard. Nashville is just a short distance away. The Music City was all that Nashville has to offer.
Nashville is one of the fastest growing towns in the country, offering so many things. Fine restaurants, great shopping, and of course, everywhere you go, music. From Paradise Landing, it is so easy to head out for a day's exploring or shopping or entertainment in Nashville and then come back home to the peace and quiet and beauty of Kentucky Lake. I think there are two factors that are really driving this trend to buy your own RV property.
The first is the price of gas.
It just keeps going up and up. And there's no end in sight. And the second trend is related to that, and that is more and more people are doing stay vacations. They're staying in one place or finding a place that isn't across the country. And then, of course, you know, you have still the crowded campgrounds. Here, you can stay as long as you want. You don't ever have to worry about having a reservation. And you can invite your friends and your family, other campers. I mean, it makes a lot of sense to own your own RV property.
And you could rent it out if you wanted to.
Yeah, a lot of people have been. Well, all good things must come to an end, and unfortunately it's time for us to hitch the truck to the fifth wheel and at least for a little while, say farewell to Paradise Landing.
I have enjoyed it here so much. The beauty, the quiet, listening to the wind, to the trees, and just relaxing. You gotta bring me back.
Oh yeah, we're coming back. Hey, we're Mike and Jen. We hope you liked this video. Don't forget to check out their website for that one day sale on June 25th. 2022, if you're watching this far into the future, well, sorry you missed it, but they're going to sell off the remaining properties on that one day, and you want to get information, just go to their website. Do us a favor, subscribe to this RV Lifestyle channel here on YouTube, and we'll see you down the road.
Happy trails!